they always say that engineers should have communication skills, but I was lacking in the communication skills. Like right now I'm talking in English. I was not able to do it earlier. Giving interviews, giving jury the answers in English, and on Discord talking to mentors about how to achieve technical things. It has boosted my morale and boosted my confidence a lot.
Time management skill, I was very kind of not punctual guy. So that changed a lot. I started to work. I got a lot productive as compared to my earlier self.
I would say that I have definitely found my interest because I am very much interested into programming. And in robot operating system, you were required to program in Python. I knew of Python, but I never practiced it or like I knew it in detail. So now I'm learning two new different things. I'm learning ROS and Python for the internship also. So definitely developing a lot new of skill set and definitely learned a lot of new things which I'm interested in. You become engineer by doing practical things in real life, like solving real world problems. Then you know you are a real engineer because you solved some real life problem. Our eAnthra competitions are always based on some real life problems. Well, like we all four are in EC branch. We knew about ADC. We knew the theory about ADC, like analog to digital conversion, how it is done. But when doing the challenges and doing the competition, we actually wrote the code for ADC. We actually were able to see the analog data being converted into digital data and printed on LCD. So yeah, eAnthra gives you a practical exposure of things.
The major problem I found in my path when I was going to, I wanted to step foot into this technical world was that I wanted some guidance. The guidance so that someone is over my head guiding throughout my journey. So if you are looking for that guidance, perfect guidance and best guidance, maybe you can get in India, then definitely you should join EYRC, I would say. Why? Because they tell you what to do and you have a time, you have a deadline that keeps you in control. You have to complete that work in that deadline. It is kind of a very big learning experience and also you will get reward after the learning.
In our 11th and 12th standard, we were having physics. So the concept of a drag we learned there, but where the concept of drag is applied, we learned in eYantra competition in this fish design that to take the sharp turn, we used to apply drag on left side so the fish would move right side. So those are some of the basic concepts and practicals we used to apply in our projects, and we got to learn about the practical applications of every concept. So this is why I say eYantra is everything in engineering.